Have you ever known what it's like to be vulnerable? Do you require yourself to? Or do you, just like the rest of us, keep your head up and smile for the camera? But the camera never stops rolling. I think we should embrace vulnerability a bit more. To gain control of who we are, but also who we are not. I think that is what makes you strong. Being on all the time, it just becomes boring, you know? In fact, I think there's power in vulnerability.